But yeah, Sam, if you'd hit a 15 on that sleight of hand, you would have moved it to the other. Now, Buckster had a bad dexterity, so that would have been rolling a 17 or higher.
I think that is very fair of you, Brennan, and I do not think that I conduct myself or Game Changer with the same fairness.
Right. I'm having a real good time making chumps out of us. I do feel like I'm in a nightmare.
Are we ready?
This is a fucking nightmare. I won't be made a fool. It's hard to hold this much anger in my body.
Let's imagine, for instance, that there's an episode where I'm trying to dupe someone. Would I edit out every instance of them guessing it far before the end of the episode? I might.
I say yes.
Answer in that particular case was no. That's
the answer, yes.
And yet not the answer to this particular question.
Why do I play these games?
Why do I play?
I'm going to go ahead and say yes.
So the answer in this case is no.
I'm going to go no.
I'll say no as well.
The answer in that particular case is yes. That's a point. Brennan.
Yes.
That's a yes from you. Answer in this case is no. Allie wins.
No.
Yes.
It's yes.
It is yes. That's points for Zach and Allie.
Oh, do we think it took me a full 45 minutes to crack that Rubik's Cube?
We will know that these are not senseless repetition.
We know nothing about the question, though.
If we right now go yes, yes, no again.
Have some sort of control group?
Have a control group. And in this instance, we can't control the question, but we can't control our answers. And then Sam says the correct answer is yes.
We think that Gordian knot eluded the blade of my sword for the better part of an hour.
I'm gonna go ahead and say yes.
So yes from Brennan. You're gonna say no.
No.
No. The answer in this particular case is no.
The answer is yes, I'll also say yes.
Say yes.
You will also say yes.
I will also say yes.
There are no points awarded this round.
Or do we think three or four questions in, it couldn't have been more self-evident?
Zach votes differently than you and I. And we've done that. Allie votes differently than you and I. Have we done one
where you vote differently?
I vote differently from you, Chin? You would think in a game where there were only two possible correct choices that one would stumble into the right answer every so often, wouldn't you?
Where we got?
0, 2, and 3.
Raising my hand, being like, I'll guess, and I'm like, I'll go with Allie. Let's see what Allie thinks.
I'm gonna see what Allie thinks.
Ooh, this is a full-blown conspiracy. If Allie walks out of there with a crown, I'm gonna lose it.
Allie Beardsley.
Okay. I'm the only one out of the loop, it would seem.
In my defense, the game was he couldn't win.
You know that the answer to this one is yes. Fascinating. Then I will say yes.
It's yes.
It's no.
Somebody with a crown on their head, okay, they can't even play the game!
That was an honest mistake. I think I got my math off. Misheard something.
It stinks from top to bottom, gang. I think you get crowns whether you guessed right or not. This is a full-blown criminal conspiracy. Your elected representatives are in on it. I know what's going on here. Okay? I do.
Do you?
I was having a good time. We're having a good time. God damn it! If you never hear from me again, you know what to do. Get in the comments, okay? Deuced on top of the game as a champion, what do you think that means? God, I hate this. Unless it had been rigged from the beginning!
Yes, that's correct.